So with the partial government shutdown in its like umpteenth day, one of the groups of workers that are obviously affected by this are air traffic controllers. And the guys at Burke that work up there, they haven't missed any checks just yet, but they could if this starts to linger on any longer. So our pilots got the idea that they wanted to do something nice for them. So we're gonna get them some lunch today. We got some pizzas, we're gonna take them up to the tower and just chit chat with them because they make life easy for us here at Burke, getting in and out anytime we've got any breaking news or anytime we've got to fly anywhere. So we just wanted to do this as a thank you for them and to just let them know that we appreciate them. So that's what we're doing today.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Station 541, Mike Lakefront Tower, runway 6 right, clear for takeoff, enter left traffic. Good, just learn. He was all dressed up because he's doing like meetings and stuff. He was wearing penny loafers. And
here you go.
Expect flight level 240,
603, and 198. Cross 16 right now.